Did you see anything on film, uncover anything?
No, I think, you know, I felt like 2 weeks ago we played pretty well too. I think last week we certainly didn't play the high level of us. I was pleased with our effort, offensive and defensively. I thought, we did some things. I wasn't really too crazy about our special teams today, but I thought on our offense and defense, we were pretty well, played pretty well.
Coach, we haven't studied films of your team, and haven't seen it this year. Are you typically hit with such big plays?
Well, I mean, you know, it's like I think any offense, that's what you try to do. I mean, obviously, we could definitely have a few guys that I think have some talent or playmakers, so it's good to see those guys make some plays today.
Gibbs, I think, ran for 3 touchdowns, 3 for 2.
John's been, John's a senior. He's been our starter for 4 years. That's what John's done for us, for 4 years. He's been the catalyst in our offense, forever since I got here. So, just great to see him have a good game.
In fact, I noticed every time I typed in players on your team, it seemed like almost invariably we're senior before.
We're old. We're a veteran team, which is good. A lot of these guys have played 4 years, which that's always a helpful deal in football. Experience is a big thing in football, and a lot of these guys, we took it on the chin as freshmen. We went out there and they got knocked up pretty good, but a lot of these guys have played together now for 4 years, and we're definitely an older football team now. So that's the beautiful thing of freshmen compared to seniors. They got to go through the fire and they get experience and they get playing time and they naturally get better. So definitely, we do have guys that have been 4 year starters. And really they had to start as freshmen. It was basically what we had, 4 years ago, and they came in, and like I said, we took it on the chin, and they've gotten better and better, and that's just been good to see.
Did you consequently come into the season thinking, okay, we probably have a pretty good year?
Well, that's your goal every year, is to compete for championships. I think that's our mission, and certainly, our guys are hoping every week competing at a high level. That's what we want to do.
Did the lopsided nature of the score, did that surprise you a little bit? You had even holding people fairly close.
Well, I'm going to tell you something. I have the utmost respect. Coach Coleman does a fantastic job. Coach Jones, I know those guys. And we came out, and we had some guys, like you said, that were some senior class and made some big plays. And made big plays early. So it's always a good thing, when you come out in the first quarter and have a long run or long pass, and I think that was something that kind of jump started us, but it's good to see those guys. Rag, I think, had some big runs. Ragsdale and John, you mentioned, really came out hot. And so, again, those are two senior football players that we expect those guys to make plays for us. Okay. Anything else? Okay, thanks, guys.